So yeah, this is our Facebook page. If anybody asking call, how to check your Facebook page insight and Facebook page analytics. First of all, I can go with the settings option. The settings will be there. The option call is activity log. So what are the activity done by your page? Check for activity log on your page option. What are the sharing you done on your page? So everything you can check by your activity log. When your posting will be done in the last, where you can sharing by groups, everything checked by your activity log option. After that, just you can go back on your option. In this option call is insights. Option call is insights. If you go insights, you can check by total options. Overview. See this one. Page views, page previews, page likes, reach, recommendation, don't upload videos, page response, post engagement, page followers, and orders. Based on your posting, the checking for your engagement here. Page 14, 16, 17, 15, and 14. You can see by all posts. Next one, you can check for your promotions. So each and everything you can check by where? Facebook Insight. If you call analytics or insight, both are same. So you can check by followers, like, reach, page views, page previews, action page, post, brand content, events, videos, stories, peoples. Everything can given by total for your overview option. If anybody asking for how to check my page response, the option call is Facebook Insight. What is mean by Facebook page analytics? The option call is Facebook Insight. How to download your Facebook report? The option call is Facebook Insight. Multiple question is answer call is one. That is called Facebook Insight option. Final check the report. You can download report for export data. That is called today, yesterday, last 7 days, and last 28 days. Set your 28 days report. Click for export your data. October 32, November 26. Click for export data. If you kind of any events, check for in this option. Is it clear? So total page activity will check by activity log. Activity regarding what are the posting your content, where you can sharing, this is called your activity log. How many people reach, how many people get engagement, how many people getting for impression, that is called Facebook Insight option. That is called click for page summary. So this is called, the option call is Facebook Insight option.